We are live here at Thunder Bowl Lanes, and we're in the Cosmic Room, and I'm about to show you something from Imagineer that's absolutely out of this world. If you haven't already seen behind me here, this is one of our larger pieces we've done, a solid glass wall mural here at Thunder Bowl Lanes. And not only is this one of our largest pieces, but we're super excited about it because it's an educational piece as well. The owner of the Thunder Bowl Lanes here, Tom, wanted to incorporate education into this specific room because the area is a convention or banquet center. So many different parties and events happen here that involve children. So they thought it would be great to incorporate some type of educational piece. And of course, keeping with the cosmic theme, our sun and planets was the perfect piece to add here. And one great thing about this is because of the glass, when you look at this, the reflection that comes naturally from glass really helps you feel like you're actually staring out into the solar system. And you heard me talk about children in glass, and I don't want you to worry because this isn't just glass. This is a Imagineer solid glass, which means it's safe and durable. So this glass is durable. It's not going to have to be worried about that. In fact, you'll have to check out one of our more past videos where I actually took a hammer to this glass and I didn't do a thing. But another benefit of this particular material here in this specific room is the fact that glass is naturally an antimicrobial surface and it's absolutely super easy to clean. So when the kids aren't able to get here and be hands-on with these plants and really learn and ask questions, it's absolutely okay because they're not going to hurt it and they can simply come in here and wipe it down afterwards before the next group attends. So we hope that you have found this out. And if it's time for you to consider glass, maybe not for your bowling alley, but for your home, you can give us an email at info@imagineerglass.com to learn more or get a simple free estimate, just three easy steps. That's info@imagineerglass.com. But before we go, I've got some fun facts about the solar system I might as well talk about since I'm in front of this educational piece. So, did you know that Mars has the largest volcano on it and the longest valley? And then over here, Venus is actually very windy. And no, it's not just because of ladies in their hot air, right? The upper air out of Venus is actually blowing 50 times faster than the planet is spinning. Pretty impressive. Moving on over here to Mercury.